froze. Oh, okay. Sorry about that. Note number two. You realize that this journey may be very dangerous. As you proceed, you notice strange writing in the grass. You make out that it says, Canthuris must die. I don't see any strange writing in the grass. What? Where? Okay, never mind. Guess I'm not supposed to see that. The bridge ahead has been damaged by the blast. Oh, going home. Peace. Just kidding. We're gonna parkour this mess, son. Oof. What happens if I fall? Do I have to climb back up? Oh, okay. It's all good. Oh no, lag spikes! Not cool. Oh, I almost jumped late. What? Are you kidding me? I'm gonna take fall damage. F5. Oh, I made it. That's cool. Okay. Climb up here. Wow. Fail, can't I? Get on the ladder. Okay. How are we going this way? Don't look at me like that, you jogger! No. You're black. You're cute. Ooh, just kidding. Well, this looks conspicuous. Note 3. And I'm gonna take a bite at my pizza. I know the watchtower stands half destroyed before you. To make out writing on the walls. Enter here, Canthuris, brave adventurer. Pull the lever and unlock the secrets of Fargos Mount. I think I am Canthuris. What the? Don't blow up. Oh my goodness. I really need to start being more careful. As you enter, you hear the hissing sound of TNT from below. I'm gonna get raped. How do I go down there now? I don't want to just jump. And I can't see. Maybe that's where torches would come in handy. I do suppose. Oh. Is that redstone? I'm scared. I'm actually very scared. I'm glad I didn't fall down and... Oh! Oh, my balls. Okay, Ooh, coal. Now, the rules do not say no crafting, so if I happen to get wood somehow... Cool. You look ahead and notice an old temple surrounded by skeletons. I need a place to sleep. Oh, I can hear them coming. Oh, no. And I just got lag spike. Come on, man, you gotta tag it, blood. Oh no, it's the drop. Oh, come at me, skeleton. I got a bow too. Oh, switch to the sword. Ooh, didn't even see it coming, man. Oh, get at me, skeleton. Get at me. I will drop shot you. Get at me. Oh, I just threw my bow. Oh, get at me. Quickly throw down some torches. Come on, bro. I got a tiger blood. And I got a notification. That's really scary. Don't want to cheat, but I don't want monsters coming in here while I'm reading that. Okay. Shut up out there, kids! I'm trying to make a commentary! This chest contains keys to progression. Sticks! Put them together and break the seal of the dead. Put what together? Canthuris, 1.3 through 1.6.4. Wow. That's clever. This kid is really clever, to be honest. I mean, if I was making a Minecraft custom map, I would have put actual years. I would have put like 1993 to whatever. And yes, I am eating pizza again, sorry. It's one of those frozen party what do you call it? Party pizzas. And shut now, obviously, I'm supposed to go down here, or else they wouldn't have given me all this equipment. Oh no, I can't get back up. Well, this looks dangerous. Toggle the F key. Can't see anything under there. Here lies the sword and armor of Canthuris. With great something comes with great power comes great responsibility. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna try and parkour this. We're gonna do a wall flip off the side and flip over the pressure. No, I'm just kidding. We're gonna try and jump over, to be honest. And what the? Oh! No! Oh, they're fighting. Oh, no! No! I didn't know it would open that. No. We're gonna book it. Oh, poop. Book it. The bridge is broken, though. Oh, how did they do so much damage? Come on. Oh. No. Man, that really sucks. How am I supposed to get up now? There's no way I can climb up. Ugh. Oh no, I lagged. What? No, I'm not cheating. What are you talking about? That was not cheating, guys. I did that for your own good. You don't want me to die that quickly, do you? Nah, guys, I'm really sorry for real. I actually forgot I had that ability until now. I thought I removed it. But I'm sorry, guys. I don't want to have to lose all my stuff and start over and make a failed commentary for you guys, you know? But I apologize. And I'm probably gonna die again, so. Frick you. Frick you. Get at me, bro. Oh, skelly. I don't have arrows. My god, I might. Just in case. Throw down a couple more torches here and there.